30 years, with over 250 Academy Award nominations, including a record 16 Best Picture nominations, Miramax continues to be the undisputed leader in the new golden age of cinema.
What would you suggest? Some kind of a statement?
The moment for statements has passed.
What are you doing? In London, I mean.
Modeling.
Yodeling.
Not yodeling. Modeling.
Typecast again.
The more outrageous I sound, the more convincing I am.
Let's start at the end. Can't tell a story if you don't know where it's going.
Will all your stories have happy endings?
My characters will have all that they desire.
Miramax, an award-winning tradition of excellence.
And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger.
Vegas, baby, Vegas!
Wild!
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 This is a night for America!
They stand in the rain, say it's raining!
Miramax, the tradition of excellence, continues.
Before the dessert course, we present for your pleasure the traditional cheese trolley. To start, we have an excellent clochette, creamy, very nice, very light. Next, a brebis, hearty, with a surprising bite, I think you'll find. And finally, the pièce de résistance, a very special, very rare.
This is me. I think it's apparent that I need to rethink my life a little bit. I can't help myself. I like good food, okay? And good food is hard for a rat to find.
It wouldn't be so hard to find if you weren't so picky.
I don't want to eat garbage, Dad. What is that?
I don't really know.
You don't know. And you're eating it.
You know, if you can sort of muscle your way past the gag reflex, all kinds of food possibilities open up.
This is what I'm talking about. I don't think any of this would have come up, but we happen to live in Paris, France. And it's so easy to find good food in Paris. It's just dangerous.
Gotta rethink your life.
He's right, you know.
Let it go, Dad!
He was exactly the man who, in disposition and talents, would most suit her.
Long ago, few women could escape tradition.
Mr. Weasley is highly eligible. One day, he shall inherit this.
Consider, this is likely to be your best offer.
Society expected her to marry, but Jane Austen had ideas of her own.
When a young woman such as yourself receives the addresses from a gentleman, it is her duty to accept at once. But what do we find?
Independent thought?
Exactly.
You cannot begin to imagine.
But are there no other women in Hampshire?
May I introduce Mr. Thomas Lefroy?
What do you make of Mr. Lefroy?
We are honored by his presence.
If you wish to practice the art of fiction, to be the equal of a masculine author, your horizons must be widened.
Mr. Lefroy does have a reputation.
Presumably as the most disagreeable.
Miss!
Insolent, arrogant, impertinent of men.
Jane, what is she doing?
Writing.
Can anything be done about it?
My lords, ladies and gentlemen!
Miramax Films invites you.
A novel must show how the world truly is.
somehow reveal the true source of our actions.
To discover the inspiration behind Jane Austen's greatest love stories.
A young woman of family?
Yes, uncle.
I wish to introduce her to your affections discreetly.
This is an outrage!
I will not accept this.
How can you, of all people, dispose of yourself without affection?
How can I dispose of myself with it?
To have a wife with a literary reputation, nothing short of scandalous.
Will all your stories have happy endings?
My characters will have all that they desire.
Becoming Jane.
Boy doesn't communicate. He was found just wandering alone in the city.
Everyone is asking, who is Kyle XY? Kyle XY, the complete first season, declassified on DVD.
I have a new patient. I'm bringing him here for a little while.
You mean some mental patient's going to live in our house?
Yo, juice me.
Did he just learn to talk in one day?
What if your whole life is a mystery?
Every time we look for more answers, we only find more questions.
The critics agree. Kyle XY marks the spot.
He's starting to remember.
And the New York Post calls it the strangest, most innovative, and intriguing new show.
This could be huge.
Before the new season begins.
Whoa, buddy. It's classified.
Make sure you have all the clues and put the missing pieces of the puzzle together from the exclusive bonus features, including the alternate pilot and the extended finale episode.
There is one more thing you should see. No belly button.
Do you ever wonder if Kyle...
What?
No one's reported him missing. He's capable of doing things that no normal child or no normal human being should be capable of.
I bet your family's searching for you right now.
Kyle XY, the complete first season declassified, coming soon to DVD.